We're going to do a little lesson on the yellow barber. I'm going to play through it once and then try to slow it down. Your way anyway. There's a million ways to play that tune, but you got to do it with your fingers. Hopefully that'll get you started. You can kind of do your own version.